Good job, bases.
So, the issue tonight, besides tonight and next Tuesday night, hearing auditions for some children see him, the main thing is to solve issues in the pieces that were giving us the most trouble last week. So, that's where we're at. I'd like to start on page 21 of the many moons of Christmas.
Many moons.
I'd like to take it once, a little low tempo, right to the end, French included, and then let's see what we go from there. So we're not to tempo yet. Tempo. Let's take it up here. Start right in bar 189, two bars before they start singing. Could we start, please? right at gay, let us be gay, right on the edge of 25. Tenors, good job, and then if you make sure that you only sing a quarter note on gay. Gay, don't sing the notes, okay? Everybody. But just go ahead and play the accompaniment. I think you just need to do it a few times. So you know it. It's just to help get it unified. And up.
Gay, let us be gay.
Is there any way I can get a little more buff on buttons? Show me your buttons. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, 22. So 22, and then carrying on for the sopranos have that really need to clean that up. Can we start right on boom on it? Boom, one more time. And put the M on beat on the 16th note, which is beat 2. Right? Boom, up. Oh, a child is born
this night, so rosy white, so rosy eyes.
That is hard to enunciate, especially in that particular range.
So no matter about it.
Can you give me the B?
Matter about.
Try for that B. It's a challenge. It's a challenge.
Boom,
and
go.
Boom, oh, child was born this night, so rosy white, so rosy night.
Let's go. that long thing in the...
You mean the French part? Sounds good to me.
On December 5th, 2020, oh, Charles Ford is back, so rosy white, so rosy white. Boom, boom, in the shape of me, and lovely, boom, boom, boom.
Here's your pitches. Top 24.
Oh, got it, I just started.
Okay, ready? Ready? Here's two bars for each hand. This is the last two bars of 23. Then, end.
On December 5th and 20, boom, boom, boom. But the most important day, let us begin, let us begin. Boom, 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 boom. From the circus days of feasting, boom, boom, boom. God was in the days of feasting, boom, boom, boom. Well, the garments and the clothes, young and old, for young and old. And the world is only every singing of his glory, boom, boom, boom.
Three, one,
two, three, one,
two, three, one,
two, one,
and
one.
Amen.
One, two, three, one. Ladies and gentlemen, your stay being too long on the third syllable. those quarter notes need to be a kick in the butt, not a doorstop. Okay? So when we get there, will you push yourself onto the door? One more time, that's better. Sopranos and altos, your job here is to cover up the tenors and basses.
We can just drop it.
Not because they're doing a bad job on the French, they're doing a very good job on the French, but you're the tune that people know. So you've got to dominate, okay? Same spot, stand up, top 28, second bar. Are you pitches?
1, 2, 3, 1.
Boom, boom, boom. Thank you.
please. Top of page 8. Nobody else, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not. It's on. Okay. Now, I have a question. Do you have marked in at the top of 8 in the last bar, no breath between the dotted quarter and the 8? Good. And the next bar, bar 28, do you have face shortened to an 8 note, followed by an 8 breath?
Yes.
Because that was clear. Okay. Can I have that again? But this time with the sopranos. Now, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. There is a lift, top of 10, first bar, before we four. A little lift before we are right. And you should have time to grab that. Okay, just alto tenors. 176.
That's the spirit.
Okay. 2, 3, and 4. Second syllable of holy. put a descending triangle around that so that you labor that same thing. Everybody, bottom of eight, pick up linking into the center. Parts, please. Two and three.
Linking in ready and God us to the form of holy grace, for the blazing of the candles is not the only light.
We are the light, we are the light.
can pick up to the We Are Lights. Well, I've got breath marks all marked, but there isn't a lot of staggered breathing. There's no breathing from the top of the page, last bar, to the bottom of the page, first bar, then you all get a breath. There's a breath at the top of page 11 before we are part. They're all in the tutorial, so just look. But if all that means is don't breathe in that particular spot. Breathe wherever you need to. Just don't breathe in those spots where I mark the breath. But work it out with your name. Okay.
Fine.
Just a second. So starting at 8, Andrew, you're suggesting starting at 8? Okay, now what?
Last bar of 11, I'd like to do it.
Okay. Why don't we start... Alto, so we start bottom of 10, pick up to the last bar. 3 and 4, 2 and 3 and. Now, when you have eight notes, err on the side of worship. Whenever, whoever, but Alphas, you have more than anybody. So really move those along. Let's stand and take it from the top of page 8. Okay. Start at the bottom of the letter. We are on the last part.
We got it.
Got it? Okay. I trust you. Could we please start, the last part of 7? And you, of course, should all turn the page immediately upon finishing column 7. Both would have to come to practice with us. So who has somebody that would be willing to do that? These are for our single mothers. Don't everybody rush in. Please, yes, Gordon, I can do it.
No, you need someone.
So would you kidnap somebody? Would you kidnap somebody in the next week or so? Do you think Chen is in town?
Yeah, he's going to be back. He just was missing so many rehearsals he couldn't. Yeah.
Could you do me a favor and communicate with him?
Yeah.
Please sign up if you have not. Sign up for the King Supers for Works program. And if you have a dental appointment again today, please take care of it. You're not buying them. I couldn't believe it. I went in there. It said increase gift by 5%. I did that. I was done. It took me longer to get to my account than it did to do it. I probably was on for 5 minutes max. And the donating part took.
I have a sheet of instructions.
For King Supers?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you for coming to hear it to the 5280 folks on Friday and Saturday, or Saturday and Sunday. Saturday, we had what we would be thrilled with as far as the side aisles, or side sections were fairly full. On Sunday, we ran over. And they just did a great job. And so thank you if you volunteered. Thank you if you came to hear us. Solo auditions for Some Children See Him are today and next Tuesday. We still have a need for a tones pianist, so if you know some people, some piano players who are looking for a gig, please get in touch with me or Debbie or one of the board members. We have to set up the risers, and we will have to tear them down. Barring any problems, we leave them up Tuesday through Saturday night. We need to do it. So, what time have we normally come?
5:30.
5:30. Okay, so 5:30 on Tuesday the 15th. And there are plenty of things that are light enough that, you know, somebody who isn't thinking early, you can certainly help. What else?
No, I think you covered it.
Cool.
Oh, well, I will say it's the last week to get ads. If any of you have businesses of your own or know people that might like to advertise in our program, so that deadline is the 25th for ads.
Jan tells me that we're doing a good job on those ads and also on ticket sales. So that's great. An update on the color gifts?
We have 16 donors and about $2,500.
Mm-hmm. And again, our goal is 100 donors and
$1,000.
And you can just give a dollar to be a donor.
Absolutely. Even if you just want to kick in a few bucks, that's fine. That is just fine. Every or in the water cuts. Anything else related to the concerts? If you have any questions about concert week or anything. Okay. Yes?
We're planning, maybe this is where we're planning to do a another portrait. We can try to do it every Christmas. So just be prepared for that. It'll be at the beginning of the intermission.
Can you all hear him?
No.
Intermission, what night? Friday?
I think Saturday night.
Intermission, Saturday night, group portrait. So, don't leave the risers at the end of the first half.
So, we're dressed formal.
Formal dress. And you don't change until the end.
So, announcements will be before the second half?
No. No, we'll just make them wait. Because we have to be on the audience, so they get to watch. It doesn't take long. Right. Anything else?
If anybody you know is not saying in this concert, it might want to come in and get in.
could you put something on, send out a message saying, you know, even if you're not seeing the concert, if you want to get the work addressed, but make sure they know it's red.
Okay, so look at the clock back there. And let's be back at, can we be back 10 minutes early? Can we be back at?
Four-part split verse. Someone got a quick page for us. Where is that four-part? Page 10.
Five.
Fish tank. Or the, with the two little power melodies as well here. This is measure 83. Measure 83. Shall we not you? Especially baritones and tenor twos here with the melody to be a bit more of your tenor ones. It's coming through. Basses, it's coming through. I like it. But we need as much, if not more, of the melody because there's twice the numbers on. Here we are. Shall we 83. 1, 2, 3, and go.
Shall we not you?
Measure 9, please. 1, 2,
bound from the regions of glory desired. Shepherds of worship, the babe in the manger. Oh, for his dark and the angels of heaven. Brightest and best of the stars of the morning. God of our darkness, defend us by name. Star in the east, our eyes in the glory. Guide where the winged Redeemer is laid. Hold on his grave, all the raindrops are shining out. Oh, what's his bill? The face of the storms, the angels and angels, it's over the crying. Maker and Father, Savior of all, brightest and best of the stars of the morning, dawn of the darkness and land of sight. Star in the east, star will rise in the glory, guide where our infant Redeemer is laid.
Thank you.
individuals working that 8 rest in, you've got to respond. From the top. Two keys, and there's a few measures where we are at a forte. So we've got a vast dynamic array to show. And right now, I really wanted to make sure these first couple weeks that we're feeling each other out and moving together and feeling the rubato and where we're breathing and pushing and pulling. And I think we're doing a really nice job of that. Now we need to fill out the sound. Our soft dynamics can come way down because there's no piano or organ to cover us. It's just us. And then when we get to that forte on the top of seven, we should feel it in our chest. Okay, let's start, please, on the bottom of page 5. Pick up to measure 38. This is a double piano. Okay, so way on top of the table. Crown top, piano, piano. You just play that for score. Thank you. Exhale. And hold. Now that I've sufficiently scared you into dynamics, let's sing. With some breath, please. It doesn't require less breath. We say this a million times that, you know, we need as much, if not more, air to sing soft through dynamics. But if you need to write something in there, or I can give you one of these, just to, we gotta spin some air through it. Again.
Ready?
Let's start top of 6, please. Beata Virgo. And and then everyone else in on 46.
all day.
Oh.
Four.
Excuse me.
Three. Four.
Go.
Thank you.
Have a seat. Okay, we've got just a few minutes left here on this feast, so let's run it off. Mrs. Johnson will provide our security blankets only upon the double bars.
It's gotta be a pillow.
Is that fair? There's a good number of double bars. How can these we can reassert the pitch there? Here we are. Just in time for the run. Okay, pitches. No. You can if you want. I didn't teach today, so I could stand up all day. Dealer's choice. Moving into the forte, though, everybody should stand. That's not good. There's an air to it.
Thank you.
Yeah, hopefully, thank you, sir. Reassess those pitches. Double bar. Here you go.
When we're up on an F, G, A, B, or a double step, I'm hearing somebody singing an octave below.
I'm sure it's
just
an
undertone. Don't make up octaves.
No, we don't have that flexibility. Okay, let's get the soprano.
Luca 238, please.
Yeah. We're back! And the goal.
Thank you.
For whatever reason, this allowification here is different than every other one. Hallelujah. Everybody says, Hallelujah. Not you, not you. Let's start right on. Now, you got 10. 8, sorry, Brian.
Thank you.
3, 4.
Unthankful for the ways the holidays bring us together. Ooh, I want to stay at my home with you. Thank you.
monitor. Stand up, whole thing, now. This is what I'm asking you to do in all those places where it says crush. And I really would recommend that you get a red pencil through it. Because otherwise you just miss it. Okay? And there are tons of them in this thing. And if you do those long crescendos, it adds some interest to and otherwise.
Just feel the frosty air, every breath the cheerful faces lead into the glow of a orange screen.
Crescendoing on that phrase, but there is no crescendo written. What would you like us to do?
Now, there's a crescendo written at the top of page 7.
Right, and then we go
and
forte.
That's what I want for crescendo.
And then
it's mezzo forte at 47.
At the...
I did not ask for a crescendo after that.
Okay, that's what I wanted to know. Thank you.
But we've got to get up to forte. And it's when you start... Then it's hard to get out of that. And your prune is gorgeous. But let's get the bells up and get it. But it has more people. The holly of the ivy. The middle two sections. By the way, I've decided to change the entire concert. And this is going to be the new program. Number one will be the absolute banger. The number two will be the traditional obligation. Our third piece will be called This is the Modern and Everyone Will Hate It. And then number four is Oh God, Not This One Again. And then this is number five, the half decent new piece composed by someone who knows the choir. So we'll keep this one. Then number six is Please Kill Me Now So I Don't Have to Sing This. Number seven is Something with Angels in the Title. Number eight is that one that Classic FM featured this year. And then John Rutter, of course. And then number 10, a Wilcox Descant. And finally, Art Fair. So we'll learn that stuff next week. Okay? All right, let's start on page 10. Page 11. Okay, right at the X, right in measure.
Until we got to organ, and then we'll slow down.
okay? The tempo changed, and I don't want it to. But
the owls are sitting in the browns as we come in, beginning of page 12. We're coming in.
Owls, look at me.
Stop it!
See that on YouTube, that new heart thing?
Stop it!
Let's see if we came in. Let's just double check those entrances. All we're gonna do is major 50 until 11. So we have it, okay? Then we're stop
11.
Or do you want it to sound like we're pushing it?
Measure 56.
66, where we just were.
Oh, 66.
Sorry, we took the math test right here.
Well, that's a good idea. But she's saying, sweetie. Sweetie, take me. That's a good idea.
It's like you're on a bumpy road.
Can Lisa bump 100 points? Oh, Mr. Shaw used to have us do that all the time. Here we go. Starting at letter D.
D.
Letter D, page 14. Please pay attention. I don't mumble that bad. Two, go.
Ready? home. And Mary comes to Jesus Christ on Christmas Day in glory.
Now whoever it was who took their bed too early over here.
It was me.
Okay. This time we won't kill you.
I won't.
Next time we will, because it'll just be easier.
Perfect.
That means you don't have to sing the song.
Do it again, And I kind of like how you're drawing. Is that what it is? Silly, spooky.
The holly bends so grateful, bends so grateful, shout the city flow. And Mary holds to Jesus Christ on Christmas Day in glory.
Turn to him. Flat and an A flat below it. put a triangle around that A flat tenor's ascending. That A flat is time. Okay? Now, let's try something different. Start at letter E, and we're going to go much faster. We can sing it in tune fast, maybe we can slow it down. The problem is, you're slowing it down further because you're holding on to each note for dead look, for dear life, instead of moving on to the next note. Okay? One, two.
God is a God, and it's bitter as any gall, as bitter as any gall, and Mary was Jesus Christ, as many people.
elephant part, this is a pickup on page 19. And the pickups, please don't practice. If you want to do that, do it at home, not here. I'd like the alto line, please play the alto line starting to pick up to the second bar. That flat needs to be higher. Keep going. Oh, pick up to the third bar. Two, three, sorry, third bar. And that's only a half step from F flat to E flat. Okay, so put ascending triangles on all of those.
And just receiving that, can we hear the B to the C? Because we're trying to make that whole step. Right. The B natural to the C.
The other problem is that the B flat to the B natural is a whole step.
Let's try the D flat. D flat, of course, is C sharp. And C sharp to B natural is just a step. Okay?
Yeah.
I'm still here. I haven't scared you all. I want you to know from the bottom of my heart how deeply thankful I am for each and every one of you.